we're gonna move the x, that makes it negative. And we're gonna move the 8, which makes it negative. Alright, and then what's the problem that we have, Alexa, that you pointed out? You can't have a negative x in standard form, so I have to change the sign of everything. 2x minus 1, right? That should be your answer. Alright, we good? Alright, where are we at? Is everything on the front?
No.
Alright, let's knock out these bottom two, and then we'll skip to a couple on the back. And, go from there. Alright, like the equation on the line. Is parallel to this. Alright, is parallel to that, and this is the point, okay, so parallel means get your slope first, what is our slope gonna be? Alright, so, okay, good job there on that, Faith, you've got to make sure, now, do I really care about this? No, I don't care about this part, and 6/15 reduces to two-fifths. Okay, now if you wanted to do the math on that second part over there, that's gonna be, 5/3, okay, but we don't really care about that, all we care about is this right here. So if it's parallel, we keep the same slope, right? So two-fifths equals, y minus -5 and x minus 10. Okay, it doesn't give you a form. What form do you want to write in? Slope intercept? Okay, go for it. Slope intercept form. It doesn't give you a form, so write it in slope intercept form. Now that one should move straight to the next one. Standard form on this one. standard form on that one. Slope. Is everybody with me? All right. So 2 minus 4. And -4 minus -2. We'll do standard. So that gives you -2 over -2, right? Which is what slope? 1 over 1. So you're gonna use 1 over 1 and point F. Standard form on that one. Change my sign, so it should be x minus y equals 0.